But one of my favorite cornet players of all time was Jack Webb. Yeah, and he played the part of Pete Kelly in Pete Kelly's Blues. And wonderful, wonderful cornet player.
He was pretending to play.
He did not play it.
Yeah. I seen the movie 6-7 times. He played it every time I watched the movie. Anyway, we're going to do, I'm going to do the Pete Kelly's Blues thing because I like Jack Webb. Thank you very much. Thank you.